Lines extreme. As a character, Bart is removed from the ordinary of the average, but at Cypress Gardens, defying the laws of gravity is all in a day's work. We're in the business of making the impossible possible. Webster calls it extreme. We call it the Sky Ski. Look at that. Talk about extreme. Put a hydrofoil on the bottom of your board. It's high tech. It's hydrodynamic. High. Why ain't action? When I've done enough, run it. Skiers love taking to the end of the envelope. They're test pilots of the sport, so wherever some water skis headed, it's all there because of this. The rainboard. Look at that. Little skateboarding, snowboarding, surfing, stretching. Job! We're rocking and rolling, get here back to your right, ladies and gentlemen. He's outside away. Kick it! Woo! Over the top is a massive air rip to take it off the landing. We're having an out big reversal as he flies high on the Sky Ski. Now we have Tony back on the left behind our super aeronaut team by the name of Logan Flies. He's designed to make a huge wave to our rider to get some super, super air. Mad up! Oh yeah! Kicking it right there with Scarecrow. Heel shot, pretty hard, ripping it up off the rival water. Big back roll. Heel shot one more time. Twisting, turning on that wakeboard. One final time, let's take it back here. Let me literally take it to new heights. Ladies and gentlemen, he's from Tampa, Florida. Here up for your Sky Ski pilot, the animal, Joseph Hancho. Now we got time back for one more from your rights. Ready to go right outside the wind in the flash and bring it back at you with one more big roll. Ladies and gentlemen, he hails from Winter Haven, Florida, just below for your hometown boy, Nick Jackson, the Wild Man on the whiteboard. Our championship is the Sparner Motel, a tradition we can't for you today in the blue polar sky, this illegal canvas. It's time to meet those talented masters of dance on the water. They fly a ramp sitting 6 feet tall and 16 feet wide. A ramp ready to hurl their bodies skyward with no apologies. It's the adrenaline that makes team freestyle jumping the most exciting, the most dynamic aspect of the sport of water skiing. And ladies and gentlemen, they are the adrenaline junkies. Let's make some noise for your jump team, the ramp masters! Sure, we're going to be looking at two men sharing the jump surface. combining their efforts to 720 degrees, it's called the Double Helicopter. And you know, Joe, he's going to be let down from all the fun, so watch this kid leave his boat behind. The question is, if he has the speed, it's got to be close. He's got the hookup, ladies and gentlemen. Joining the party, the three-man final jump team. To one that's a big pair of fly, but the waters of Cypress Gardens. In fact, every single maneuver you're about to witness here was innovated, it was perfected on the lake in front of you over the past many decades. We literally wrote the book on the ramp here at Cypress Gardens. Look to turn the page, take you to the next level from the right. You've seen the spins. Let's get upside down and all the way around with a flip. Heli flip! Combination team freestyle jumping, sharing the ramp, and everybody sees away. In that jump to make a drink spectacular, sometimes that can be just as dangerous. Standing on the water, don't believe me? Watch this when they come up to the left. 2 minutes to go wide, outside that rim. In the middle, you guessed it, up and over. From the outside, they enter no man's land. Watch it, one, two, down, and everybody heads down for the front flip quick strong. And they come back in, kicking from behind the wall of your rights. 36 miles an hour. We see the forward slip, we see the 360 spin. It's time for reversal. It's time to put them all together. It's a crowd pleaser. The heli flip gainer! The definition of combination team freestyle jumping. And we're going to everything. Going to come to an end, so we're taking the best for last. It's one of the most technical, difficult tricks in the book, the front flip. Here's the deal. You can't over-rotate. You can't under-rotate. It's a balancing act. It happens upside down at 40 miles an hour. It separates the men from the boys. A pre-man flip. And John DeBerger is all over the place. Hang on to me! And they have to, ladies and gentlemen. Look at that. Fighting for our close call. A great display of teamwork behind that demo today. That teamwork starts with another time to get a team leader, the fourth member behind the wheel of that beautiful Cuban out to the night, 196. He's from Winter Haven, Florida. He comes into the water. Give a great big wave. My friend and yours, Johnny Cross. Back to the left of the head. John Newberger. Nick Jackson and Joe Solotka. The Ramp Masters. You wanted the best. You got him right there. Nice work today, gentlemen. The folks at Next Winter Hill for you, probably one of the most memorable aspects in all the professional shows to me. We're going to be attempting, excuse me, miss, please.